told him that he could never make the perfect paper plane. But who knows? Timothy is quite ingenuitive. And paper planes aren't that hard to make. But his friend still doesn't think that Timothy has it in him to